You can increase student engagement in your course by adding quick learning assessments to your video content. Surveys, quizzes, or polls created in Microsoft Forms can be added to videos using Stream. On the My Content menu, select Videos and select the video you would like to add a form to. Use the Interactivity tab to select Add Form. Select the tool in the Form URL field and then click Go to Microsoft Forms. In the New Browser tab, select a quiz or poll you created previously or create a new one. Select Share, then select Copy to copy the URL of the form. Return to the Browser tab with your Stream video. Paste the URL you just copied into the Form URL text box. Name your form. Drag the playhead to the exact location where you want your form in the video and select Add to Timeline. View responses in Microsoft Forms by opening the form you want to review and then selecting the Responses tab. You can share your Stream video with your class in Teams. Select the share icon on the video and copy the URL. Open Microsoft Teams. Select the plus icon on the tab of your team channel. Select the Microsoft Stream tab. Paste the URL into the direct link section. Then select Save.